Have you ever tried a traditional French restaurant? Like a real one? Last week I went to Boffinger in Paris. And it's not your usual touristic brasserie. We are not talking about cheap croque-monsieur. No, this place is more than that. It's open since 1864 and you can try all the classic French dishes we don't find a lot in today's restaurants. Shrimp ravioli with a fantastic sauce you can dip your bread in, or the vol au vent, one of the most iconic dishes of the royal food. Finish the meal with the île flottante and that's it. You have the perfect French meal. If you come to Paris, Boffinger is a must try. And get my guides of the city by clicking the link in my bio.